Welcome to the Mobile Money Nation. My name is AJ, and today I'm going to talk about the updates to the Bumped app. And so if you're not familiar with the Bumped app, I did a review about 2 years ago. This is an app that allows you to get automated cash back when you shop with specific retailers, and then that cash back is used to actually purchase stock in those companies or in the total stock market ETF, ticker symbol VTI. Now, back at the end of 2020, they made some updates to the app. I didn't really like the updates, so I made a video talking about what I didn't like about those updates, because they removed the automatic cashback option that you receive. Just by using your normal cashback credit card, you would automatically get anywhere between 0.5% cashback up to 3% cashback, depending on the category. And so when they made that update, I was really disappointed, because the cashback offers were no longer automated, and you had to actually go in the app and then choose a specific store that you're gonna shop at, and then you would get cashback at those specific stores, and they had limited time offers. And so they recently brought back some of the automated cashback categories, and so that's why I'm making this updated video, so that you can know that, one, those automatic stock back options are back, but you also still have the new features of the Shop Now offers, and you can do both of them. And so I'm gonna talk a little bit more about those updates in this video. And so first I'll talk about why I like the automated cashback option feature. And the reason is that you don't have to think about it when you go to a store. And so let's say you always buy gas at maybe Shell or BP or maybe another gas station that's available within the app. As long as you select that specific store within the specific gas category, and there are multiple categories within the app where you have one store that you can choose to automatically receive cash back every time you shop with that app. And as I mentioned earlier, before, there's a range of between 0.5% cashback up to 3% cashback, depending on which category you were making a purchase in. But now every category you get 1% cashback. And so if you already have a cashback credit card that's giving you 1 or 2%, and you should be getting at least 1.5 to 2% cashback, no matter what type of cashback card you have. And so with me, for example, one of the cards that I use is the Citi Double Cash Card. With that credit card, I get 2% cashback on every purchase that I make. And so whenever I make a purchase at a specific store that is selected in the category of my choosing, then that means I'm getting 3% cashback on all of my purchases at that specific store. And now, depending on if that store happens to have a special credit category, like let's say with my Citi Costco card, whenever I buy gas with that credit card, I get 4% cashback no matter which gas station I go to. And so if I use that card to buy gas, and I also go to the specific gas station that I've selected in the gas category within the Bumped app, then that means I'm getting 5% cashback every time I buy gas at that specific gas station. And so you can see how this automated cashback can add up, especially once you stack it with other cashback offers. If you don't know how to cashback stack, I actually have a full playlist of showing the different stores that I use and then the apps that I have connected to those stores, or it's connected to those credit cards. That way I can get cashback in multiple ways with multiple apps and different credit cards. So I have a link in the description to that playlist so that you can check that out. And so now that Bumped has brought back the option for automated cashback within certain categories, that means I can use the Bumped app in more of my automated cashback stacking strategies. Now, the one catch that they've brought back, because they do have these two different ways where you can actually earn cashback, is that in order to retain the loyalty rewards, and the loyalty rewards are the ones where you're getting the automated cashback, you do have to make at least one purchase in the Shop Now offers every quarter. And so as long as you make at least one purchase within the Shop Now offers, then you can maintain those loyalty categories where you're getting the automated cashback. And there are actually some really great offers where you can actually earn more than 1% cashback, depending on what the different stores are offered. And those offers change. It could be every 30 days or every 90 days. You have to look and check and actually go within the app to make that purchase, unlike with the automated cashback, where you don't actually have to make an interaction with the app in order to earn that cashback once you've selected that specific store for that specific category. But one difference is that when you actually make a purchase and you're earning that cashback, which is then turned into stock, you actually have multiple stock picks that you can choose from to earn cashback in. And so whenever you make that Shop Now offer and you're earning stock back, you actually have five stocks that you can actually earn cash back in. And so you actually get to pick these stocks. You don't actually have to make a purchase with those specific companies, unlike with the loyalty categories, in order to earn that cash back, either in VTI. Some of them don't offer the company stock. You may only be able to receive VTI, but for some of the companies, you can actually earn stock in that specific company. But with the Shop Now offers, you can actually pick the companies you want to earn stock in, but you don't have to shop with those specific companies. So for example, the stocks that I have in my stock pick section are, of course, VTI, which is the Total Stock Market Index Fund from Vanguard. And then the individual four stocks that I've chosen are Apple, Verizon, Zoom, and Netflix. And so I don't have to actually spend any money with those four companies to earn stock back in those companies. I just have to make a Shop Now purchase where I'm making a purchase within the Bumped app. I'm getting that cash back. And so my Shop Now offers are actually giving me cash back within those four companies and within VTI. And it's evenly spread out. So whenever you earn cash back, it's split between those four options plus VTI. And so when you compare this cashback app to a lot of cashback apps out there, that is really a game changer, because the cashback that you're earning is automatically turning into stocks, and probably stock of companies that you would probably want to invest in anyway. Because if you're consistently spending your money at a lot of these companies, the ones that you select in your loyalty category, there's a chance that you would probably invest in those companies as well. And even if you don't, you have the option to invest in the total stock market by investing it within VTI, which is the Total Stock Market Index Fund created by Vanguard. And so even outside of the companies that you actually shop with, there may be companies where you don't spend money with them, but you would be interested in investing in them. And so within the My Stock Pick section, where you can earn cash back whenever you use those Shop Now offers, just select four of the individual companies that you would want to invest in, and then you'll also earn cash back within VTI, and it'll be evenly split between those five companies. And I believe it is evenly split between those five companies. Now, I personally don't use the Shop Now offers that much. I really like the automated option to where I don't have to think about what cashback app I'm using. I just use the card that I'm going to use to make my purchases, and then whatever cashback I earn is what I earn when I use the app. But in order to make sure that I'm still eligible for those loyalty rewards, I do have to make that Shop Now purchase, and I make sure I do that at least once per quarter to keep those offers. But even if you want to check out the app, there are some really good cashback offers within the app, but they're about the same as many of the other cashback apps, where you actually have to log in and actually select a store within that app. So if you've used other cashback apps, it's a very similar experience to those other cashback apps, but with the additional option where you can earn automated cashback with your loyalty categories. And now, most recently, another reason you might want to use that Shop Now offer and make that purchase within the app is that they may continue to make offers just like this. And so if you're actually watching this video before July 1st, you have the opportunity to make a Shop Now purchase. And if you do so by June 30th, then you will actually earn a bonus category within the loyalty categories. And that category is for online shopping. And so if you make a Shop Now purchase before July 1st, then between July 1st through the end of September, you will have that bonus category of online shopping. And within that bonus category, you will earn 1% cash back, just like you would with all of the other categories where you're earning automatic cash back. But it may be a store that you probably spend a lot of money with. And a few of those options are Etsy, Overstock, and you guessed it, Amazon. Now, almost everybody spends some money with Amazon, and if you don't, you're probably missing out, especially on that one-day shipping, depending on where you live. Or at worst, with Amazon Prime, you're getting two-day shipping anywhere in the US. And so I use Amazon, not as much as I used to in the past, but I still shop with Amazon, especially if I need something and I don't want to have to go out to go and get it. You know, just a two-day or sometimes a one-day wait to get a product, that's pretty good. And now I can also earn 1% cash back on all of my purchases, at least for the next 3 months. And so I'm hoping that they either, one, make the online category permanent, or two, make it to where if you at least do one Shop Now offer every quarter, then you can continue to have that online shopping category. Or they may rotate and have different stores that are available or a different category type, as long as you do that Shop Now purchase. And so that's what I expect to happen in the future. I really hope that Amazon continues to be one of those options, because I know there are people out there, when the Bumped app was in beta mode, they actually always had Amazon as an option, and some of them were getting 2.5% or 3% or whatever it was at that time when they were still in beta mode. And so now that they're out of beta mode, everybody has all of the same store options, as far as I'm aware. If you have different options, let us know in the comments below which stores you have options to shop with within your loyalty categories. And so that's about it for the updates with the Bumped app. Now the loyalty categories are back, so you're automatically earning cash back, which is turned into stock with those loyalty categories, and you're earning 1% back with every purchase with those specific stores. And in addition to that, they still kept the Shop Now offers, which you can use by actually opening the app, going and searching for a specific store or for a specific type of product that you want to buy, and they'll let you know what stores are available. And then when you use those Shop Now offers, that allows you to continue to be eligible for those automated stack back loyalty categories. And so again, if you haven't used the Bumped app before, I have a few videos where I talk about it. You can go back and check out my original review of the Bumped app when it was in beta mode. You can check out my other video where I talk about what I didn't like about the changes. And then of course this video where I talk about the updates to the Bumped app. Rewind this video if you want to check it out again. That's cool with me. But if you haven't used the Bumped app yet, you can actually use my referral link, which will be provided in the description below, as well as the top comment. Make sure you click that link to get started with the Bumped app and start earning automated cash back with some of the stores that you already shop with anyway. And also check out my playlist, my cashback stacking playlist, where I talk about many of the different stores that I shop at, where I can actually earn cash back in at least 3, maybe up to 5 different cashback apps, where you can get a minimum of probably 10%, maybe even up to 30% cashback with the stores that you're going to shop with on a regular basis anyway. Might as well make some additional money or some additional stock with the purchases that you're making every day. All right, thanks for taking this time out of your day to watch this video. I really appreciate it. If you're not a current member of the Mobile Money Nation, all you need to do is hit the subscribe button down below, hit the like button if you really like this video, and also hit the notification bell so you'll be notified the next time I make a video just like this. Again, thanks for watching. Have a great day.